My name is William Haak, Senior Project Leader at OMN, Omron Manufacturing of the Netherlands. What gives me energy is to solve technical issues to create a fluent production line. The main challenge was to create a production line that is adaptive. So if there is a new introduction of a product, the line can be configured very easily. The three main elements for this project were to create a bill of material structure to cope with the multiple and many variants of the product, to operator guidance to help the operator to build the product as it is designed, and the third one is the test recipe creation that also should be dynamic. The dynamic bill of material creation was specially needed for this product. With the new structure we have is based on building blocks. Building block structure works as follows. The building blocks are kept in the server. Based on the product we have to produce, the building blocks are gathered together and sent to the production line. Based on this building block information, the line can configure itself to produce this one product. New within Omron is that we project the work guidance sheet on the product. This way we can guide the operator through the assembly process. The dynamic testers are based on the building block structure. The test parameters are extracted from the building blocks and the tester will configure itself to test the product. It made me proud to work with this kind of team and to create something like this.